today's video is my attempt at a laugh to keep from crying productive thingy. So, if you know anything about me, you know two things. One thing is that I love my fro, I love natural hair, I'm a big fro-wearing, pick-toting, color-loving, volume-picking lady, and I really like my big old fro, and I love how much hair I have, and my natural hair journey has been a really fun growth one, and I love it. The second thing you know about me is that I've got this guy. Actually, if you didn't know that about me, you probably figured it out because he's, you know, with me and has his hand held up in my hair, so, you know, context clues. But he is 4 months old now, and about 3 weeks ago, I noticed that I was having the whole postpartum hair shedding issue, and my goodness is it an issue. It is like no joke. I was in the shower with my husband and was detangling my hair with conditioner in it. Ladies, if you are looking for a way to spice up your sexy shower time with your husband, I suggest having your hair come out in clumps. It is so sexy. Not. It was disgusting. And I almost started freaking out, except my husband was in the shower and I refused to start bawling over hair loss with my husband in the shower. So, you know, I stayed strong. But I was inside just crying and bawling and freaking out. So I did some research and found out that postpartum hair shedding is just kind of part of the process. It's normal. It is the balancing, I guess, activity from all the wonderful hair growth and shininess and volumes you had during the pregnancy that was a result of, you know, whatever mechanism causes your hair to shed, that being turned off. So this is just kind of catch-up shedding, but goodness, it's a lot. It's like shocking. It's disgusting. So I was in the shower again today. Really, Archie? So I was in the shower again today and I took my braids out and it was shedding a whole bunch, got in the shower and was detangling again while I had conditioner in, and it was just coming out in clumps. Like, it was gross. Actually, I hope you guys aren't squeamish. If you are squeamish, this is a time that you want to turn away, because I have like the hair. Just in case you're wondering how much I'm talking about, this is not just a few strands here or there. It's clumps, just clumps. Ugh. So I decided today that I wasn't going to freak out and stress out about it. I was going to try to do something productive. So I'm making a video to, you know, just document that, hey, I'm having hair shedding. It started at 3 months, and so that I can go back and look at it, you know, at the 1 year mark, which is supposed to be when this stuff clears up and gets back normal. You know, it doesn't help that he pulls my hair like this, but he does. That's like how he holds on to me. So if I'm missing my temples, I don't know if that's the hair shedding or if that's because he pulls my hair. Anyways, so I'm making this video to kind of say, hey guys, I'm having this issue too. See if you guys know of any remedies to it, and to show you guys my protective styling. I wear wigs a lot too, in addition to wearing a big old fro, and I get a lot of compliments on them. I get a lot of people asking me what kind of hair it is, what kind of wig it is, how I make it blend. So in addition to just kind of blurring what I've been blurring, I thought I would put the wig on and show you guys what I'm doing so you can see how I plan to put my hair away for the next little while so that I have fewer opportunities to freak out about it coming out. So let me go do that really fast and then I'll come back and talk to you guys once. Yeah. have the wig on, you guys can see what I plan on doing for my protective styling for, you know, on and off every week and a half or so, take it in and out for the next few months until I can see some changes in my hair shedding. Hopefully it doesn't get any worse than it already is. In case you didn't see the big old nasty clump of hair, here it is. I hope to not ever see anything like that ever again. But if I do see something like that, I'm not gonna freak out. I'll just throw my wig on and keep on looking fabulous. Yeah, so that's my plan. If you guys know of any good healthy hair regimens, particularly for postpartum hair shedding, please let me know. And if you guys had any questions about the hair, you know, shoot me an email. I'd be happy to answer questions. If you guys know of any other really good wigs too, let me know, because this is the easiest thing in the world. It's kind of hot during the summertime, but it's really not that bad considering that I don't have to do my hair every day. It's pretty good. So, yeah. Yeah, so I'll update you guys in a few months on how my hair shedding process went, or rather my hair regrowth process, we're going to speak positively. And I'll have pictures in another video then. Hope you guys like it. Shoot me an email if you have any questions. Like the video, comment below, you know, share the video. Follow the page, follow my page on Instagram or on Twitter, but also like the channel, subscribe to the channel, because I'll have tons more videos about this process and other things related to me being a mommy and being a working woman and being a black woman and all of those things. So I hope you're interested and I hope you like it. All right, see you guys next time. Bye.